Hi students, welcome back for the new session. Today you are going to listen an interesting and funny story from the unit 3. Before start the story, let me ask you one question. Tell me, what are all the animals are there in the jungle? Lion, tiger, zebra, giraffe and many things, right? This story also related to the jungle and some animals. Okay, now I'm going to explain about the story. Here in this story about a funny monkey in the jungle and Cinderella's magic. See here the funny monkey, and there is a Cinderella is there near with the monkey, right? And she have a stick with her. That is a magic stick. Okay, now let's move the story. In the jungle, there are many animals like elephant, lion, tiger, zebra, giraffe and many, right? One day when the monkey on the tree, he saw one long-necked giraffe. It came and eat leaves on the top of the tree. Then the monkey asked the Cinderella, "I want to be strong and I can eat fruits on the top of the tree." His wish came true. He was happy roaming and jumping, eating nicely and running through the jungle. And very soon monkey saw elephant. By that time an elephant takes water filled with his trunk and blow over the body. It's kind of taking bath. Do you know how the elephant will take bath? Let me tell you. See, like this. That elephant was doing. That monkey saw that. The monkey also wants to do the same thing. So that monkey called Cinderella to grant this wish. Finally, she granted her that monkey's wish. That wish also come true. See, look at this picture. How the monkey is now with a long neck and the long trunk, right? Yes. Then the monkey was very happy. See here in this picture how funny he is. Next monkey sees that zebra. Obviously, you know what will happen in the next. Yes, you are right. Zebra stripes also he got finally. Monkey wants to fill the water with his long trunk and then he wish to take bath like an elephant. Then he goes to the river. And then he could see himself because the water can reflect. And look at this picture one. See here. He can look at himself. He cries and calls his mom. He says that, "Monster, monster, help me." And his mom says that is not monster. That's you. You only asked to the Cinderella as you wish to have giraffe's long neck, elephant's trunk and stripes of the zebra. That, do you remember that? That pity monkey cried again. Then he says that I look very awful. I want to be myself again. That wish also comes true. He jumped here and there happily. Did you enjoy the story, children? I told you from the beginning the story is going to be funny story, right? Yes, is this funny story, right? Yes. Tell me what you learn in this story. What's the moral of story? The moral of story is whatever you have, you must happy with that. Okay? Now I have a worksheet for you. Complete the worksheet and send it to the 4th English WhatsApp group between 6 to 8 p.m. See you in the next class. Thank you. Stay safe.